at 2258 Lynn Brook Road, Brookline. Today is October 2nd. Doing a video inspection of the sewer lateral. We just went through the trap. The trap is broken. Going down towards the main line. There's breaks and cracks all through this sewer lateral. You can see the top is starting to crush in. More breaks here. Main tap, and now you can see the root protrusion there at the main. And right at the main is a big separation of the pipe. Here, this pipe's all split up.
What's that?
See how it's all broken. I'm gonna get another video because my feet mark is way off. But all through here, there's a section kind of crushed.
Okay.